We're largely owned by Fairfax. Fairfax is, through its subsidiary company, Thomas Cook, owns almost, on a fully diluted basis, about two-thirds of the company. Fairfax is a huge Canadian company. It's one of Canada's best-known investment houses. A lot of you would have read about the gentleman called Mr. Prem Watsa. Sometimes I think he's better known in India than IKEA itself is. You know, he gets a lot more nod than sometimes we say about IKEA itself. Prem is a fantastic investor. He's been around for so many years and he's delivered value to investors. And more than anything else, he's a great human being. He's somebody that when you meet him itself in the first 5 minutes, he'll have an impact in your life. You know straight away that he can do something for you. You know, he's off that track. He's a great decision maker. He's able to aggregate all the facts that you present to him in a jiffy, and he makes a real difference to the moment when you meet him. Prem, through Fairfax, has investments in many companies in India. One of them is Lombard, ICICI Lombard. They own Lombard, and through Lombard they own their stake in ICICI Lombard. Thomas Cook, of course, I mentioned to you about. From Thomas Cook, they went out and bought a company called Sterling Holiday Resorts. And they also have a strategic stake in a company called India Infoline, which is again a financial services company. You'll hear more about Fairfax in the future. They're raising a $1 billion fund for India called Fairfax India. It's going to be a publicly traded fund. The documents have been filed in the exchange, so it's public knowledge. It's out of the $1 billion, close to $300 million will be contributed by Fairfax itself. And that will give them tremendous firepower for investment into India. So we are hoping they will do that quickly, and they'll invest a lot more money, because IKEA will then hopefully benefit from the slipstream of all these investments that they're making into India as well.